Good afternoon, everyone. Okay, so I'd like to welcome you to online class again. Okay, today I can see new face. Where is Itcha Bazagai? I can see Itcha Bazagai. Itcha Bazagai, where are you? Today is today your first day? Would you please unmute your mic?
Yes, right. Sir.
How are you? How are you doing?
I'm fine.
That's great. All right. Fine. Now please mute your microphone, Itcha. All right, now let's get started, okay? Without any further delay, let's get started, all right? So I would like to request you all to turn on your video, okay? Robinson Sapagai. Oh, yes, it is okay. Fine, good. And then let me just check, all right? Utsav Thapa. I cannot see your face properly, okay? Will you please little down, okay? Okay, now I cannot see it properly. I just need to see your face, okay? Yes, now, fine. That's okay. Okay, Aditya, yes, good. Kelvin Sabota, where are you? Now 21 students have joined the classroom one. Altogether 20, okay? So till now 20 and Arya and Itcha. Okay.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Sorry, good afternoon. Arya and Itcha, where did you go? Arya and Itcha, where did you go by turning off your video? Anyway, now let's get started, okay? Without any further delay, let's get started, alright? So last time we learned about we are learning about simple machine, alright? So last time we learned about first class, we are learning about lever. Okay, so basically a lever is a rigid bar. Alright, now let me just share a screen, okay? We shall learn from the slide, okay? So, okay, we are learning this one. So basically there are six types of simple machine: lever, pulley, wheel and axle, inclined plane, screw, wheel, okay? And we also learned about lever. Lever is a rigid bar. Rigid means solid. So lever is a rigid bar which moves fully about a point called fulcrum. Alright, so we learned this one. So it is the figure of lever. We also learned this one. Okay, we know this. We learned this one. We also learned this one. Okay. So now basically the lever can be classified into three categories. They are first class lever, second class lever, and last but not the least, the third class lever. We learned about first class lever. Okay. In first class lever, fulcrum is in between load and effort. Example, scissors, beam balance, pliers, seesaw. And first class lever has longer effort arm than the load arm, so it multiplies our effort. And if we talk about second class lever, in second class lever, load is situated in between fulcrum and effort. So this one is load, this wheel is fulcrum, and this person is applying effort. So this one is called effort. And then usually first class lever is very much important because first class lever always multiplies the force, okay? Alright, so first class lever always multiplies the force. Why? Because the second class lever always multiplies the force. Why? Because second class lever has longer effort arm, which is always longer than load arm, which is why it multiplies the force. All right. So this is all about first second class levers. We learned about second class lever. Okay. Now if you talk about third class lever, okay, the lever is said to be third class if effort or force is force lies between fulcrum and load. So this is called the third class lever. You know, it's like, sir, which is a force and the force one, okay, effort one, right? Don't be in confusion, okay? Force is also called effort. So at the middle, there is effort and on the sides, fulcrum and load, okay? The lever is said to be third class if effort is situated at any point between fulcrum and load. It is third class lever. Example, forceps, pie tongs, shovel, fishing rod. These are some examples of the third class lever, all right? You can see some examples there. Broom. Then the example sorrow. The broom. So this is load, okay? Because yeah, what I'm the bar song, this is load. And at this point we hold. So this is effort. So which lies at the middle and this one is fulcrum. Okay. The broom is balanced at this point. So this is third class lever. This one is called forceps. This is fulcrum, load and effort. Okay, this is third class lever. This is fire tongs. This one is load. This is effort and this is fulcrum, okay? And if you talk about fishing rod, you understand? At this point, the lever is balanced. So it is fulcrum. This is effort and at this point, there is fish. Okay, fish is taken as load. So it is an example of the third class lever, okay? And actually, the third class lever does not multiply the force, okay? Third class lever, let's say, force like multiply garda, you know? See that? The effort arm of the third class lever is always shorter than load arm, okay? As I told you earlier, effort arm is always shorter than load arm in case of third class lever, okay? Which is why third class lever does not multiply the force. but still we use hamle yala still use garchhau kina use garchhau ta hence it does not help us lifting the heavy loads rather it helps to increase the rate of breathing ille kaam garna lai sajilo huncha by the third class liver we can do our work okay we can do much work in less time kaam garna rate badhauncha chito chito kaam garna sakinchha that is one thing but it does not multiply the effort so this is called third class leave all right now okay so students do are you clear about third class lever listen once again the lever is said to be third class if effort is situated in between load and fulcrum at one end there is load on the other end there is fulcrum and at the middle there is effort okay effort is also known as force okay that is third class lever example you can I give examples fishing rod that is third class lever okay and then sobel sorry hamle sobel bata balua uchalchhau ni that is called sobel at the so in case of sobel effort is applied at the middle okay and then on the top there is load and on the other side there is fulcrum and even that fire tongs aba samanti timti huncha ni timro gaun tira you have not gone to the village okay or you or in basically in village area they use firewood as their fossil fuel okay firewood as fuel unale daura haru palera khana pakauchan haina daura palda ke huncha tyo कोल हुन्छ त्यो आगोको त्यो डल्लोले यसरी कहिलेका सार्दाखेरि हातले सार्दा त हातलाई पोल्छ त्यो यो चिम्टी जस्तो हुन्छ एउटा होइन स्टिलबाट बनेको मेटलबाट बनेको चिम्टी द्याट इज कल फायर टङ्स ओके द्याट फायर टङ्स इज युज टु क्याच द फायर ओके द्याट इज अल्सो द एक्जाम्पल अफ थर्ड क्लास लिभर एन्ड इभन फोरसेप फोरसेप द्याट इज द एक्जाम्पल अफ थर्ड क्लास लिभर राइट यस्तो कपालहरू खाने खालको चिम्टी हुन्छ नि सेतो कपाल यसरी तानिन्छ नि द्याट इज फोरसेप द्याट इज अल्सो थर्ड क्लास लिभर फिसिङ रड थर्ड क्लास लिभर ओके Are you clear? These are some examples of the third class lever, right? And one more thing I would like to tell. So third class lever does not multiply the force. Okay, third class lever does not magnify the force. कहिले पनि third class lever ले force लाई magnify गर्दैन. But still we use third class lever. Why? Because third class lever makes our work easier. And by the help of third class lever, we can do much work in less time. धेरै चाँडो चाँडो काम गर्न सकिन्छ. त्यो छुट्टै कुरा भयो ओके बट इट डज नट मल्टिप्लाई द एफर्ट बिकज इट हेज सोर्टर एफर्ट आर्म एफर्ट आर्म इज दिस लोड आर्म इज दिस मच लङ्गर लोड आर्म इज लङ्गर देन एफर्ट आर्म विच इज वाइ इट डज नट मल्टिप्लाई द फोर्स ओके डिड यु गेट द पॉइंट अर नट इट डज नट मल्टिप्लाई द फोर्स बट स्टिल इट इज इन प्र्याक्टिस बिकज इट मेक्स आवर वर्क इजियर बाई इन्क्रिजिङ द रेट अफ डुइङ वर्क इन लेस टाइम वी क्यान डु मच वर्क इन लेस टाइम वी क्यान डु मच वर्क विच इज वाइ it is practically it is used in our daily life but it does not multiply the effort like first class lever and second class lever it does not multiply the effort it does not multiply the force but still it is in practice okay so it is all about third class lever any confusion okay ichha bajha kai unmute please what is third class lever ichha
the lever in which effort lies between the fulcrum and the load is known as a third class lever
Why third class lever does not multiply the force?
Because load arm is longer than the effort arm.
And what happens when the effort arm is longer than load arm? क्यों उनसे बना था? यदि effort arm से load arm अंदर लंबा हुआ है बने?
We can multiply the effort.
We can not. We can actually that lever multiplies the effort. Okay. When longer the effort arm. Okay. More force will be multiplied. Do you get the point? Longer the effort arm, more force will be multiplied. So let me give you one example, okay? Let me share you one picture. Just a second, all right? Let me share you one picture over the internet, okay? Through the internet, right? So have you seen this kind of structure? It is called a spanner. ये देखने भाग वाला सब जान रहे? ये लोग बोलने चाहिए spanner, okay? Spanner. Look at this handle. इसका handle ये नस्ता होती लामो सर. Actually, it is used to open the tight or एकदम tight भाग खाल नॉट होने चाहिए. For example. टु रिपेयर द भेहिकल गाडीहरूलाई रिपेयर गर्नु पऱ्यो भने त्यसको नटहरू त खोल्नुपर्छ एन्ड यु नो द्याट द भेहिकल दे कन्टेन बिग बिग ठुलो ठुलो नट हुन्छ इट हेज बिग नट्स ओके एन्ड इफ यु युज दिस लङ ह्यान्डल स्प्यानर लुक एट दिस स्प्यानर इज टेकन एज द एफर्ट आर्म हेर्नु यो ह्यान्डल भनेको एफर्ट आर्म हो क्या दिस इज एफर्ट आर्म दिस इज फल्क्रम एट दिस मिडल एट दिस यसलाई भने चाहिँ फल्क्रम यो पुरै एफर्ट आर्म हो र यो चाहिँ लु यहाँ अगाडि चाहिँ यहाँ चाहिँ लोड हुन्छ है यो फल्क्रम र यो लोड आर्म हेर्नुहोस् कति छोटो छ एन्ड लुक एट दिस एफर्ट आर्म understand you can see that okay this point you can see the cursor okay jaha maile cursor rakheko chu this is called fulcrum yaha load huncha or anyway this is effort arm okay look at this effort arm how long it is all right hernus kati lamo cha kina yo lambo bhayo bhane when the handle is long when the effort arm is long it multiplies the force. Okay, it multiplies the force. If force is multiplied, and when the force is multiplied by applying less force, we can get the job done. Okay, are you clear? So we prefer long handle spanner to open the tight knot. एकदमै टाइट खालको नट छ भने हामीले एकदम लामो ह्यान्डल भएको स्प्यानर युज गर्छौँ है अरे क्लियर तपाईँले यहाँ देख्नु भएको होला गाडीहरूको जुन पङ्चर हुन्छ नि विन द भेहिकल्स टायर गेट पङ्चर देन दे वाइल ओपनिङ द टायर दे युज लङ ह्यान्डल स्प्यानर नट वाइल ओपनिङ द्याट पङ्च वाइल रिप्लेसिङ द टायर ओके द मेकानिक युजेस लङ ह्यान्डल स्प्यानर टु ओपन द्याट टायर रिसेन्ट इट बिकज वेन द ह्यान्डल बिकम्स लङ द एफोर्ट आर्म इज लङ एन्ड वेन देयर इज लङ एफोर्ट आर्म वेन द एफोर्ट आर्म इन्क्रिजेस एफोर्ट मल्टिप्लाइड विल बी इन्क्रिजेस ओके एफोर्ट मल्टिप्लाई वुड बी इन्क्रिज सो बाई एप्लाइङ लेस फोर्स हामीले थोरै फोर्स लगाए पनि सजिलो नट खोल्न सकिन्छ फेरि कसरी धेरै फोर्स लगाउनै पर्दैन ओके सो दिस इज द एडभान्टेज अफ दि फर्स्ट क्लास लिभर एन्ड सेकेन्ड क्लास लिभर सिन्स ओके थर्ड क्लास लिभर डज नट मल्टिप्लाई द फोर्स थर्ड क्लास लिभर डज नट मल्टिप्लाई द एफोर्ट बट स्टिल वी युज थर्ड क्लास लिभर टु मेक आवर वर्क इजियर एन्ड टु डु वर्क इन लेस टाइम टु डु मच वर्क इन लेस टाइम ओके द्याट इन्क्रिजेज द रेट अफ डुइङ वर्क बट इट डज मल्टिप्लाई द फोर्स ओके
Why do we use third class lever? Though it does not multiply the force. It has to increase the rate of doing work. That means in less time we can do much work, is it? You are trying to say that. Is that what you are trying to say? Yes, sir. Okay, very good. All right, that's fine, fantastic, good job. Okay, now so we learned about the types of lever.
First class lever, second class lever, and third class lever, okay? Any confusion? No confusion. Now let's go to the second type of simple machine, okay? Now we are going to learn about the second type of simple machine, that is pulley. We completed lever. We also completed the types of lever. Now today we are learning about pulley, okay? The second type of simple machine, okay? Now let's get started. Let me share the screen, all right? So please, focus on the screen. So, let me magnify, all right? So basically, this is the structure of pulley, okay? This structure is called pulley. It is made, it is a wheel, all right? It is balanced at this point. So you can see the wheel, which is made up of wood or metal, all right? And it has a groove surface. And at this point, we put rope. It is also called pulley. You can see here. The person is trying to lift the load by the help of pulley. It is a heavy load. And all right, and by the elbow pulley, this person is trying to lift the load, okay, vertically upward. You can see the pulley there, okay. This person is also lifting a heavy load by the elbow pulley. So in this case, this person uses two pulleys, okay. Two pulleys are here, and this person is able to lift the load by applying less force by the elbow pulley, okay. So it is all about pulley. So, see the figure there. Now, if we talk about the pulley, so basically pulley is a simple machine. Having group surface or having pulley is a simple machine having group circular discs over which rope passes. You can see here. Let me share the picture here. It is a wheel or a chakka huncha made up of wood or metal. Metal bada baneko chakka huna sakcha. Or this wheel is the wheel may be made up of wood also, right? Or hard plastic also, or it may be made up of metal. So this one is particular. This particular pulley is made up of metal. And at this point, yeah, Mr. Zawada, I'm the dhaga potong chani, or you get the chiriyoko katiyoko part, say. Khando chitu chani, can you see the part here? Okay, can you see this one? So this is called group surface, yeah, Mr. Pulley is a simple machine having grouped. See the spelling group, G-R-O-O-V-E-D, group surface, all right? So pulley is a simple machine having grouped circular disc. It is, you see here, grouped round one, so circular disc, all right? So pulley is a simple machine having group circular discs over which rope passes. Okay, through that circular disc or through that group surface, we pass the rope, right? So in a pulley, load is kept at one end. Euta end ma load rakhincha like this one. Hernus ta. Yaha euta end ma yo pulley bhayo. Yasko euta end ma yaha load rakheko cha. And then at this point, we apply effort, okay? You see there. In a pulley, load is kept at one end and effort is applied at other end, okay? एउटा एन्डमा लोड राखिन्छ र अर्को एन्डमा चाहिँ फोर्स लगाइन्छ है वाइ डु युज पुली किन पुली युज गर्ने सी द्याट पुली इज युज टु चेन्ज द डिरेक्सन अफ फोर्स ओके वी युज पुली टु चेन्ज द डिरेक्सन अफ फोर्स एन्ड इट इज अल्सो युज टु मल्टिप्लाई द फोर्स नट ओन्ली चेन्जिङ द डिरेक्सन अफ फोर्स इट अल्सो डज वाट इट अल्सो म्याग्निफाइज अर इट अल्सो मल्टिप्लाइज द फोर्स ओके यसले पुलीले खालि फोर्स को डिरेक्सन चेन्ज गर्ने मात्र होइन यसले फोर्सलाई मल्टिप्लाई पनि गर्छ. सो दिज आर द एडभान्टेजेस अफ पुल्ली यू कैन सी द फिगर. ओके सो दिस इज व्हाट वी कॉल पुल्ली. ओके सी दैट. सो स्टूडेंट्स आर यू क्लियर अबाउट पुल्ली? यू आर क्लियर राइट बिकॉज वी हैव लर्न्ड अबाउट पुल्ली इन क्लास 7 एज वेल. एनीवे लेट मी रिपीट वन्स अगेन. ओके सो पुल्ली इज अ सर्कुलर डिस्क. अघि मैले पिक्चर देखाएको थिएँ, यु माइट हैव सीन द पिक्चर. इट इज अ सर्कुलर डिस्क विच हैज अ ग्रुप सर्फेस. ग्रुप भनेको अलिकति बिचमा चिरिएको काटिएको जहाँ दुरी अड्किने ठाउँ हुन्छ क्या. ओके पुल्ली इज अ सर्कुलर डिस्क ह्याभिङ अ ग्रुप सर्फेस थ्रु विच रोड पासेस राइट. एन्ड अन द अदर एन्ड अफ द पुल्ली वी पुट देयर लोड एन्ड अन द अदर एन्ड वी अप्लाई फोर्स अर वी पुल द रोप. ओके एन्ड यु नो वाट पुल्ली इज युज टु चेन्ज द डिरेक्सन अफ फोर्स. इट चेन्जेस द डाइरेक्सन अफ फोर्स नट ओन्ली द्याट बट इट अल्सो मल्टिप्लाई द एफर्ट. ओके इट ओन्ली इट चेन्जेस द डाइरेक्सन अफ फोर्स एन्ड इट अल्सो मल्टिप्लाई द फोर्स राइट. सो for this reason we use pulley. okay any confusion Saugat unmute please, unmute your microphone. Any confusion after that?
No sir.
Very good. All right, mute your microphone. Price ka any confusion? Any confusion price ka? Okay good. Sanisha Karki, any confusion Sanisha, will you speak little up please? Okay good. Sambhavi Boral and Griffith Tapa, where are you? I cannot see your video. Sambhavi Boral and Griffith Thapa.
Sir, my camera's part have not come.
And where is Sambhavi? Do not make me say the same thing again and again, okay? Because I have been telling you from the beginning, it is mandatory, it is compulsory that your video should be turned on, okay? Otherwise, in next class, you may not be able to be in the classroom. So please make sure about it, okay? So listen once again. So pulley is a simple machine. It is just a metallic. It may be the metallic one, or it may be the wooden one, or it may be the plastic one. It is a circular disc, round structure. Okay, and it has a groove surface, as in the picture. Let me show you the picture. All right, it is a metallic disc. See that? Yes. See, it is a metallic disc. Okay, and this particular one is made up of iron. Okay, it may be made up of plastic, hard plastic one, not polythene bag, hard plastic. And it may be made up of wood or metal or plastic, okay? And in this case, so it has a groove surface at this point. So this is called the groove surface and it is balanced by this one. It is fulcrum here. And at this, we put your rope and on, you can see another figure there, see here, okay? And on the one side, on one side of the pulley, we put load. And on the other side, we apply effort. So basically, it is used to lift something upward, okay? Usually, pulley where I'm making it, I'm matching it, right? It is required, it is used to pull something upward, all right, by applying less effort. Okay, so now let us classify the pulley. So basically pulley can be classified into three categories. There are three types of pulley: fixed pulley, movable pulley, and the last but not the least, we have block and tackle pulley. Okay, block and tackle pulley, all right. Fixed pulley, movable pulley, and block and tackle pulley. Block and tackle pulley is also called combined pulley. Okay, it is also called combined pulley, all right. It is also called combined pulley. Okay, block and tackle pulley is also called combined pulley, all right. So please keep it in your mind. Okay, there are three types of pulleys. Okay, there are three types of pulley: fixed pulley, movable pulley, and last but not the least, we have block and tackle pulley. Okay, so these are the types of pulleys. Now let's go to the first kind, fixed pulley. So basically the pulley does not move up and down with the load when the load is raised. Rather it rotates with the rope. It's called fixed pulley. And so fixed pulley भनेको के हो भने यहाँ फिगरमा छ त्यस्तो खाले पुल्ली हुन्छ जसलाई हामीले डोरी होइन वी पुल द रोप हो कि यसले हामीले यसलाई डोरीलाई तान्यो भने पुल्ली घुम्छ. दिस पुल्ली स्टार्ट रोटेटिङ एन्ड द लोड गोज अपवर्ड. वेन यु पुल द रोप राइट, वेन यु पुल द रोप भर्टिकली अपवर्ड बाई अप्लाइङ सर्टेन फोर्स. वेन यु पुल द रोप जब हामीले रोपलाई तलतिर तान्छौँ, when you pull the rope downward direction, the load goes upward direction. How does it work? It works because we have pulley. Okay, this pulley is called the fixed pulley. So the pulley which does not move up and down, yo pulley cha tala mathi jadaina, pulley sardaina ke, pulley remains at the, pulley is fixed at a point. Okay, it is fixed at a point, and when the rope is pulled and the pulley starts rotating, aba yo ghumna thalcha chha, it starts rotating, right? And when the pulley rotates, okay, the load goes upward, all right? So this is called fixed pulley. You can see the definition there. The pulley which does not move up and down when the load is raised. Rather, it rotates with the rope is called fixed pulley. Tala mathi gardainu ki garcha ta. What does it do? It rotates with the when the load is pulled upward. Okay, it rotates with the load. So this is called fixed pulley. Alright. So students, are you clear about fixed pulley? The pulley is said to be fixed if it does not have up and down motion. Up and down hudaina. Mathi tala mathi tala mathi jaadaina. Khali ghumcha matra like this one. Circular one. Rotate, it has rotatory motion. When the rope is pulled, it rotates. It does not go up and down. Tala mathi gardaina. Ke huncha ta khali rotate matra huncha. When you pull the rope, it rotates. Circular motion. Or you can say rotatory motion. Did you get the point? So such kind of pulley, that is called fixed pulley. Alright, okay? Such kind of pulley, that is called fixed pulley. Alright? Okay, Johnson, unmute please.
Yes, sir.
Did you understand what fixed pulley is?
Yes, sir.
Written, what is fixed pulley?
The pulley is said to be fixed pulley if it does not move up and down along with the rope, along with the load.
It rotates, or what does it do? What kind of motion does it have?
It has rotatory motion.
It has rotatory motion. Okay, when we pull the load, then it rotates, right?
It rotates.
Yes, that's right. Yes, you are clear. Okay, so this is called the fixed pulley. Okay, now let me see a picture once again. All right, fixed pulley. Let me share the picture, or let me share the text. Okay, you can see there is a person. Okay, is trying to lift a load, but okay, without using pulley, this person is unable to lift this load. Okay, without pulley use nagarikan yo mathi thulo load bokna sakdaina haina tara yele yadi pulley use garyo bhane yela alikati fayda sajilo huncha. Right, so and when the person pulls the load here at this side, then it rotates. This wheel rotates and the load goes upward. So this is called fixed pulley. Okay, now let me go to next slide. See there, actually fixed pulley does not multiply the force. You understand? Fixed pulley le force lai kahile pani multiply gardaina. Fixed pulley does not multiply the force. Okay, fixed pulley does not multiply the force. Let's say for example you want to lift the load of 20 newton. Tapai lai 20 newton load lift garnu parne chha bhane tapai le 20 newton nai force apply garnu parcha. If you want to lift the load of 1000 newton, then you will have to apply 1000 newton force. Haina faida nai bhayena kina use garnu desh bhayo. Why do we need to use this pulley? It does not multiply the force. Then you can see there, fixed pulley does not multiply the force, yet it is in practice, yet it is in use, because it changes the direction of force. Kina use garincha kina bhane yele force ko direction change garcha. Okay, on the other hand, our body weight can also be used to lift a heavy load. Arko tarika le ke pani garna sakcha bhane hamle hamro body ko weight pani use garna sakchhau. Okay, we can use our body weight to lift the load. Okay, खालि हातले मात्र फोर्स लाउँदा भएन भने हामी पुरै बडीको वेट पनि युज गर्न लाउन सक्छौँ. ओके, इट वी क्यान युज आवर बडी वेट टु लिफ्ट द लोड. सो इट इज ओन्ली पोसिबल ड्यु टु द फिक्स पुल्ली. ओके, विदाउट फिक्स पुल्ली वी क्यान नट युज आवर बडी वेट. सो इफ यु वान्ट टु लिफ्ट द हेभी लोड, यदि तपाईँलाई एकदम हेभी लोड लिफ्ट गर्नुपर्ने छ भने यु ट्राई टु अप्लाई फोर्स बाई द हेल्प अफ योर मसल. होइन, आर्मले आर्मको मसलले फोर्स अप्लाई गर्ने ट्राई गर्नुहुन्छ. फोर्स अप्लाई गर्न सक्नु भएन भने तपाईँ झुन्डिएर भए पनि अनि आफ्नो बडीको वेट युज गरेर भए पनि तपाईँले लोडलाई तान्न सक्नुहुन्छ. सो दिस इज द मेजर एडभान्टेज अफ दि फिक्स पुल्ली. ओके, डिट गट द पोइन्ट. सो आवर बडी वेट अल्सो क्यान बी युज टु लिफ्ट द हेभी लोड. ड्यु टु दिस रिजन वी युज दिस डिभाइस इन आवर डेली लाइफ. यही कारणले गर्दा हामीले यसको प्रयोग चाहिँ डेली लाइफमा गरेको हो. ओके, सो फिक्स पुल्ली डज नट मल्टिप्लाई द फोर्स, फिक्स पुल्ली डज नट म्याग्निफाई द फोर्स, बट स्टिल वी युज फिक्स पुल्ली बिकज इट चेन्जेस द डाइरेक्सन अफ फोर्स. नट ओन्ली द्याट मच, it also helps if we have to lift heavy load. If we have to lift heavy load, in that case we can use our body weight. Okay, while lifting the load we can use our body weight due to the presence of the fixed pulley. So because of this we can do our work easily. Okay, so this is all about fixed pulley. So students, are you clear about fixed pulley? Okay, Kelvin sir, what?
Yes sir.
Why do we use fixed pulley? Since it does not multiply the force.
Though fixed pulley does not multiply force, it is still in use because first of all, the first advantage is it changes the direction of the force by which it makes our work easier. And the second advantage is we can also in order to lift the heavy load, we can also use our whole body weight to lift that load.
Very good, that's fantastic. Great. Yeah, sir. Okay, Kelvin, please mute your microphone. Good. Let's say you have to carry a big load. एकदमै ठुलो लोड क्यारी गर्नु पर्यो. Let's say तपाईँले 100 किलोको चामलको बोरा उठाउनु पर्यो. हातले त उठाउन सकिँदैन. Because that is too heavy. 100 kg is not a job. You cannot carry. You cannot even carry 25 kg of rice. But I can do that. Okay. Anyway, let's say you have to carry 100 kg of rice. That is not possible because that is too heavy. But if you use pulley, okay, then you may lift. अझ पनि तपाईँको पुलीले पनि हातको मसल्सले त्यत्रो धेरै फोर्स दिन सक्दैन बिकज आवर मसल्स डेट आवर मसल्स डज नट एक्जर्ट आवर मसल्स मसल्स डु नट एक्जर्ट मस्ट फोर्स इन द्याट केस वी क्यान युज आवर बडी वेट पुरै झुन्डिन मिल्यो नि त यसरी तान्दाखेरि पुरै झुन्ड्यो भने बडी वेट लाग्यो कि लागेन यसरी तान्दाखेरि पुरै तपाईँ झुन्डिनु भयो भने तपाईँको बडीको वेट त्यहाँ लाग्यो कि लागेन बडीको वेटले पनि फोर्सको काम गर्छ क्या एन्ड देन यु क्यान इजिली लिफ्ट द्याट स्याक अफ राइस अप टु द सर्टेन हाइट सो दिस इज पोसिबल ओन्ली ड्यु टु द fixed pulley, okay? So fixed pulley, not only changing the direction of force, by the help of fixed pulley, we can use our body weight to lift the load up to the certain height, okay? So because of this reason, we use fixed pulley in our daily life. Any confusion? Students, any confusion? If you are clear, then please raise your hand, okay? If you are clear, then please raise your hand so that I would be clear, okay? I'll be confirmed that you are getting the course matter. So, Sunishita Acharya, are you there? Okay, yes, hands down, please. That's good. That's wonderful. Sunishita, are you there? Did you get the point? Did you understand what I said? Did you understand what I said?
No, sir.
Would you please speak little up? Did you understand what I said?
Sir, your voice is too low.
Okay, Sandesh Paudel.
Yes, sir.
Did you understand what I said?
Yes, sir.
Do you hear me properly?
Yes, sir.
Is there any kind of problem in hearing my sound?
No, sir.
Okay, then tell me, why do we use pulley in our daily life, though it does not multiply the force?
We use pulley in our daily life, though it does not multiply force because we can apply our body weight to lift a weight.
To lift a load and?
And?
It also changes the direction of force.
Direction of force.
Yes, good, fine. Great. So this is all about fixed pulley. I hope you people are clear, okay? Now let us go to another type of pulley. So that is, which one? That is, okay, now let's talk about movable pulley. Now let me share you the picture. Okay, you can see the picture. Yeah, this is a picture case. So this is the picture of movable pulley. And this pulley is a key. This pulley is able to move along the rope. You see, the pulley moves along the rope. You can see the feature there. Okay, you pulley is a key. The rope song song a math is answer. It has up and down motion. Okay, there are two segments of rope. This is one segment of rope and this one is other segment of rope. And when you apply force here, jab tapai yaha force down huncha, taba yo pulley mathi jancha. Load pani mathi jancha, pulley pani mathi jancha. Load sangsangai pulley tala mathi garna sakcha ke. So this kind of pulley is called movable pulley. So the pulley which has up and down motion with the load. So when the pulley moves up and down with the help of load, with load it moves up and down. Such kind of pulley that is called movable pulley, okay? यो पुलीमा चाहिँ के हुन्छ भने अप एन्ड डाउन गर्न सक्छ यसले तल माथि पनि गर्न सक्छ जब हामीले यसलाई रुखलाई तान्छौँ नि तब यो पुली माथि जान्छ र पुली माथि जाँदाखेरि लोड पनि माथि जान्छ क्या दिस इज कल्ड मुभेबल पुली यु क्यान सी यसको डेफिनेसन के छ चाहिँ द पुली विच मुभ्स अप एन्ड डाउन विथ द लोड हेर्नुहोस् त अब यो चाहिँ तल माथि गर्छ हुँदैन तल माथि गर्छ है इट हेज अप एन्ड डाउन मोसन ओके वेन यु रिलिज द लोड इट गोज डाउनवर्ड डिरेक्सन And when you pull the load, it goes upward direction. Okay, mathi tanda, mathi dancha, rope la release garda tala dancha, hai. So the pulley which moves up and down with load is called movable pulley. On one end of the pulley, rope is fixed. Euta end ma rope fix gariyeko huncha, hai, hernus ta. So at this point, hai, so yaha dori le yaha rope la fix gariyeko huncha. Okay, at this point, the rope is fixed, all right? Now yaha rope la yaha release garidaina, fix garinchha, hai. So here, on one end of the rope, On one end of the pulley, rope is fixed, and on the other end, a force is applied. And up end, the force now to this one. So at this point, we apply force. Are you clear? At this point, the rope is fixed. At this point, we apply force. right? So the movable pulley is used to multiply the force. Okay, it is very much advantageous because it multiplies the force. It let's say force line multiply got. So, meaning, hence it is used to lift heavy loads by applying less effort. Any tapai ekdamai thulo load carry garnu paryo bhane, by applying less force, by applying less effort, we can use movable pulley because movable pulley is capable of multiplying the force. Okay, yeah, note, since the effort applied to lift the load is shared equally on two parts of the rope. Yeah, no, same. Two ropes. Yo, eta rope bhayo ra yaha arko rope bhayo haina. Tapai le yadi 10 newton force apply garnu bhayo bhane, let me give one example. Okay, if you apply 10 newton force, 10 newton force will be shared here and 10 newton force will be shared here. That means the force will be 20 newton. Just for example, tapai le yaha 20 newton ko load carry garnu paryo bhane, yaha hernus ta, let's say shear. ओके यहाँ तब 4 न्यूटन को लोड क्यारी गर्नु पर्यो है सियर यु विल हैव टू क्यारी द लोड अफ 4 न्यूटन इन दिस केस तब 4 न्यूटन लोड लाउनु 4 न्यूटन नै फोर्स लाउनु पर्दैन 2 न्यूटन फोर्स लाउनु होइन व्हेन यु अप्लाई 2 न्यूटन फोर्स 2 न्यूटन फोर्स यु डोरीले लाउँछ यहाँ जहाँ फिक्स गरेको हुन्छ नि यहाँ हेर्नुस है यसले 2 न्यूटन लाउँछ यहाँ तब 2 न्यूटन लाएपछि 4 न्यूटन हुन्छ अनि यसले 4 न्यूटन को लोड क्यारी गर्न सक्छ दैट मीन्स द फोर्स विल बी शेयर्ड ओके टु टाइम्स त यहाँ दुईटा डोरीका टुक्राहरू छन् we can see the two segments of the rope. This is one segment, yeah, some one segment boy or yaha bata phera arko segment boy. So in movable pulley there are two segments of rope. Okay, that's why the effort will be multiplied twice. Okay, yeah, hernus ta, 4 newton load has to be carried, 2 newton force yo rope le apply garcha, 2 newton force eta ko le apply garcha, so 2 plus 2 4 newton. That's why we can easily carry load by applying half newton of force. Okay, this is how it multiplies the force. Okay, so you can see there, since the effort applied to lift the load is shared equally on the two parts of the rope, therefore a movable pulley doubles the effort applied. Okay, yeah, and say two parts here, yeah, rope two parts, we talk about this pulley, this is one part of rope, all right, and this one is other part of rope. Then it's the one part of rope, other part of rope, all right, one part of rope, other part of rope. So 4 newton load, if you have to carry 4 newton load, then 2 newton load will be applied by this part and 2 newton load will be applied by this part. Jaha tapai le smart hunu huncha tile 2 newton force launi ta, jaha tapai le eta pati smart cha 2 newton force lagcha, tile garda force 4 newton by double bhayo and you can easily lift the load. Okay, so this is all about fixed pulley, sorry, movable. So students, are you clear about movable pulley? Are you clear? Okay, price ka 1 minute please, you have less than 1 minute, please be quick. Okay, what is movable pulley?
Movable pulley is a kind of pulley which has up and down motion with the load.
Why it is advantageous?
A rope in which the effort is divided and it multiplies the force.
Okay. For example, you'll have to lift the load of 1000 newton. You'll have to lift the load of 1000 newton. So how much force you have to apply?
We can apply 500 newton.
That's correct. Yes. Okay. So if you have to carry 1000 newton load, then 500 newton load, you have to apply 500 newton load, and tapai le jaha fix gareko rope chha ni, to fix gareko rope le feri 500 newton force apply garcha, altogether 1000 newton load.